Salmon farming is a type of aquaculture where the fish are grown in net cages.
The net cage farms have produced detrimental issues to the environment and have caused numerous problems, such as
a recent issue in the salmon farming industry has been sea lice, a parasite that attaches itself to salmon in the net cages.
Another example is salmon waste built up on the ocean floor. This is due to pesticides that try to kill off the sea lice and end up disrupting habitats on the ocean floor.
A further example is that organisms are being killed and affected by these pesticides. These organisms include seals, walruses, bottom feeders, and even wild salmon.
Also, most of these farms are built next to large amounts of mercury, which gets into the fish, but does not harm the fish, but only harms the consumers, such as humans and seals.
The net cage has contributed to all of these environmental issues and problems that we have listed right here in Yara's house.
An individual like you can write a letter or email the FDA about this issue and get involved with the subject. Stop salmon farming.
As a community, you can boycott stores that sell salmon farm fish, and as students, you can create or join an organization that is against salmon farming.
Organizations like the CAAR have already started making changes to stop the production of farm-raised salmon in net cages.
Together we can transform the environment and the salmon farming industry.